In the future, humans will be able to live beyond their biological limits, and this goal will result from the advancement in technology. This technology involves the manipulation of materials at level of scale that's less than 100 nanometer, or better still, 1 billionth of a meter. This scale of machines could travel in blood and possibly prevent aging by repairing damaged cells over time. It can also cure certain types of cancer by removing cancerous cells from the body. However, it doesn't seem that humans are the only organisms trying to employ these anti-aging mechanisms to work for them. Actually, the Hydra has done it perfectly. To replicate that in humans, they have to get rid of all the other cells remaining, the stem cells, which of course would build them a bigger Hydra.